Partie. Berlina, era uma vez, não vai mais notar. É pena que nem por nós dois o tempo vai esperar. Era uma vez, não vai mais voltar. Até mais.
My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Lembra? Nossa, agora que eu lembrei, notei. Eu sempre notava desse otário aqui da TV, mas aquele ali é o
Nice to
outro
see
ali.
you too, Abby.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravena?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
And can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
É, provavelmente a maioria desse povo aqui ele matou. Um cafezinho.
Com quem vas a salir?
Com Abby.
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Ugh, oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Acho que não tem mais nada, não lembro não. Mas é massa ver a organização de outro grupo, né? Roupinha.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
Tá bugada da bexiga.
Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget. We are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later.
É, o Apocalipse, um estádio é um bom lugar, né, pá?
Scientist,
É um bom lugar para desenvolver as coisas. Pai dela peso de academia Salt Lake.
Knock knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi. Hey, I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask. I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited? About the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive all with Grace.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation theory.
Danny. Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
A divisão do trabalho, ó. Dá pra fazer uma pesquisa aqui também. Lembra dela?
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely.
Ah, Ellie, eu não.
Get the ball.
As ovelhas, os boi. Opa,
did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
My dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Cumulus guy.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
Hey, Abby.
You've made fucking up scars.
Hey,
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S24. I'm driving. Sign us out.
Mateo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm up.
Well, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease? We are out. Shit. Okay, never mind.
Piscinazinha.
For some friendly competition?
Loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Oxi, bugou de novo.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel's so lucky.
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal.
Oh, cachorro.
It's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and one. What do you mean?
Truck S-24 headed to 2. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Really lost a hatchery. Yeah. Any plan on getting it back? Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen? I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or... No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. No, I wouldn't read too much into it. Waiting for us.
There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. O arsenal da Abby pega as mesmas coisas, mas é um pouco diferente. Pra ter, ser diferenciada ele, né? Abby left behind. Do primeiro.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected. Clear? Yeah. Clear.
It's so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What? Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
Meu Deus, tá bugando pra caralho hoje, hein? Era clicker. Mas tu vê que ela, na porrada ela é bem melhor que a Ellie, viu? Porra.
and low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you guys.
This reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
Bob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Against us, it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking your sightlines. Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Nah. I'm optimistic.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel.
Primeira vez eu me taquei.
Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof. So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Am I gonna thank Manny for that one? I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas. Okay, here we go. Got it.
So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
And me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.
Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? He always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant... run.
Já perto, então deixei a arma trancada no cofre. Se precisar quando chegar. Tô usando o bilhete premiado como código.
Anything new?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Damn it.
Bilhete premiado, velho. Esse aqui eu passei de primeiro, não lembro não onde tava. Pode estar ali naquele trailer. Don't remember. Bilhete premiado. Aqui, ó. 173807. Esse foi criativo.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Not a word. Shut up.
Nossa, apertei errado.
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Come on, girl. Look, we're almost there.
Puta madre.
Through here. Damn it.
Ah, tem um monte, carai.
Come on!
Ah, o bichinho tava escondido, ó.
Fuck, man, you okay?
I survived this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit.
É o meu aqui. Tá pra iluminar. Right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Nada não, pô. É. A câmera aqui.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you.
These new recruits. I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
I've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Yeah, you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Find out what's up.
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right. Thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea. Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here. We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hey, Abby.
Isaac back there?
Not just Carl training the fresh meat.
Okay, thanks.
Scarlet Shadis. Cadê Alice?
Hey, Alice. Hang in there, girl. We're gonna get you out of here soon.
Um bichinho.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Opa, agora não.
Yeah? Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated. Go.
Hey. Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
Lembra brothers.
Wish. All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. Supply line.
Really exciting.
I know, right?
That game good?
Really hard. But really good. Got some big tunes, too.
Don't let me stop you.
See you around.
Fucking video games.
No hospital, quando a Ellie chega, a Ellie mata ela.
Hey man, feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
Two.
All right.
Chest dressing looks clean. How's this? This can't be.
Ah, perdi o negócio ali. Dessa tu lembra.
Hey guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand with something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. I want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour.
Trabalho da Ellie, né, fia?
You can't tell Mel, alright?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was And the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so... Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he has and just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Depois de 3 dias, finalmente consegui arrancar alguma coisa do número 74. Você tá falando mesmo a verdade. Parece que a Costa é a nossa melhor chance. Cheio nesse apartamento, seria bom os batedores, mas para ficar. Sargento Foster.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
We'll give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bottom. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
No. You've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat.
Tá dando esses bug, velho.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Vai, que porra.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Ah, morre bem de altura, né?
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Got it. Come on. What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. You can get through that.
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay.
are you?
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
Achou.
Hey, Owen. No spots. Look at that.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
Nossa, a trilha sonora. Ai.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around.
Se vocês acharem isso, saibam que eu não culpo vocês. Será fitas tem um papo com o Vicente. Entendo porque acharam melhor com eles. Tem comida, comida e água no barco. Peguem o barco e vão pra longe daqui. Sei que acabei sendo controlador demais. Mas tudo que eu queria era proteger vocês dois. Espero que entendam isso. Não consegui arrumar antibióticos, mas não esqueça que eu amo de vocês, Rick. Sempre cuido do Max. Esse é o dever com meu irmão.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Max ainda mais.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
Pai, eu vou levar o Max embora. Não posso passar a vida dele trancafiado nesse prédio caindo aos pedaços. Assim ele só vai hidrar suas fraquezas. Quando os soldados mataram a mamãe, você ficou paralisado feito um covarde. Que exemplo é esse? Era pra você ter ficado nervoso, era pra ter feito sofrer mais do que ela sofreu. Quero que o Max seja... Veja gente que está disposta a lutar pelo que quer. Gente que está disposta a fazer alguma coisa da vida. O mundo é cruel, cabe a nós mudá-las. Talvez a gente volte um dia assim, se acontecer, tomara que não esteja mais só sentar naquela bosta de cadeira.
His kids are enough to join the scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Want to try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Look at these. I love him, kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but... But Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already.
Don't be sorry.
Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
Yeah, can mais ou quer parar?
We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
E o que achou também?
If you really killed Danny.
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
E aí, o que achou? Ela obcecada, né? Deixa eu salvar aqui. Como assim? Da cara dela? Essa? Bora ver, né? Falar contigo no WhatsApp.